2 days after.
Okay.
This one over here is a Tony Charles steel pan that's going to be done later. Now what he's going to do, he's going to do the inside. He's going to do the inside of the steel pan. Okay, which obviously has to be done a lot more delicately. So, we'll see the process that they actually do. Because the inside, it's a very, just because it's steel, that does not mean that you can just do it the same way that the outside of the steel pan is done. So what happens is the process has to be a lot more delicate, but still do the same job, which is obviously to take off all of the excess rust that has come from the pan sitting in the atmosphere. So, let's just see the process of that. And obviously it's a big surface, so we're gonna be interested in seeing how he does that.